Ashley Blake, and I'm going to show you how to do an acrylic paint pour on a piece of furniture. I am going to do it on a nightstand today. I've done it on a side table, and I really liked how it came out, so I'm going to show you kind of that process because acrylic paint pouring is really fun. So the first thing that you're going to need to do is grab an all-purpose glue. I use this one, and you're going to want to mix it with water. So you're going to pour in about that much, and then you're going to pour this exact same amount in water. So for me, I like mine a little bit more runny, so I will add more water just to be safe. And you want it to be I'm just using a popsicle stick to stir it. So you just want it to be about that consistency. Okay, so I have this, it's brushed rose gold, and it looks like that. And I'm just gonna pour in, not too much, just that much. And then pour the exact same amount of your pouring medium, give or take, and mix it with another one of the spoons. Okay, set that aside. I'm going to get quite a bit of black because I want it to be, I think I want this nightstand to be mostly black. So same thing, add the exact same amount of your pouring medium. Might have to add a little bit more than that to your paint. All right, and let's set that aside and do gray. Quite a bit of this as well. Oops. Okay, so you can see that I have my black, gray, rose gold, and white. I added a little bit more water into the white to make it the consistency that I wanted it. So each of these colors are half and half paint, acrylic paint, and the pouring medium that we made earlier. So actually the method that I'm going to be doing today is I'm going to I'm going to pour all of the colors into one cup and then flip it over on top of my project. So you don't want to mix it, really just pour it in and don't mix it. So I'm just gonna add all of these colors into the same cup and leave a little bit extra in your cup to add in case you need it later. Now we're going to take this cup outside and flip it on top of the nightstand. So I went ahead and put tape on the outside of the nightstand so that none of the runoff would go off until I was ready for it to, and it would stay in place. So I'm going to flip this. Okay. And then I'm going to kind of drag it around my piece. So, stand
I can already see that I'm gonna want to add more white. It's pretty gray and black. And I'm going to, I like this better, so I'm gonna try to tilt it so that stays. I'm gonna make it go backwards. This way. That kind of went away, but that's okay. We'll add some more paint. Still losing a lot of paint. Tilt it. This way. So I'm gonna take my finger and put it on the spots where the paint does not want to go naturally. Just kind of connecting it. So I'm going to grab the other paints that I still have reserved. First, I'm going to grab my white. Sorry if you can't see it right now. Tilting it out of frame. Tilt it downwards. Lift that piece. Okay. Tilt it back. Okay. So. It's in frame at all right now. Kind of still want to look. More white. Getting it all over my feet right now. Okay, I'm starting to like this better. Okay. think I like that. I'm gonna take the edge paint off so that it drips down the sides.